आई एम रेडी विथ माई बैग, दोनों भाग के कोरोना में शादी कर लेंगे।
कोरोना कहाँ करेंगे, कोलकाता में, दार्जिलिंग, देहरादून में।
Is your name Wi-Fi? Because I'm feeling a connection.
Ooh, but you'll have to enter the password also, baby.
तुझमें है कुछ ऐसी घटा सा जिसके लिए था मैं प्यासा सा।
सासा सा।
प्यासा, प्यासा सा। Plenty girls are single and you're the reason apparently.
Well, yeah, that's why I'm single, because they are single. I don't want to lose out that opportunity, you know.
Sir, put up your holy picture for your fans to comment on. I asked them to send thirsty comments. There are enough on your photos. I don't know. Do you read fan comments? Do you read fan messages?
Of course, you can't read out everything at 2,000, 3,000. So I get time, I read out a couple of them here and there.
Okay. So I'll share a few comments, which are like thirst comments. Okay. They can be like really naughty to really sweet. It can range anywhere in between. I want you to react to them. It can be anything. You have to react. Okay. So somebody said, every time I look at Parth, he looks hotter. And all I do is drop my jaw and stare.
That's me. That's my reaction. Blushing. I'm blushing.
You have to read this one, okay? I guess he has a... This is very, very naughty. I guess he has a mirror in his pockets because I can see myself in his pants.
Okay. Interesting.
And there is a different kind of smiley also. I don't want to even say that. Okay, wait, let me. Parth's voice is next level hot. Can listen to him 24/7.
Dhanyavaad.
Somebody's written daddy samthan. I don't know why they're calling daddy, but I understand it. Can choke me and I'll say thank you.
Oh shit, why would I do that? I would never do that.
Oh shit, this is getting into the grey shade. This is 50 shades of grey. Why are people calling you daddy? There's so many of them calling you daddy.
Yeah, it's not even like I got married or something, or I'm expecting a kid or something.
Listen, but even then, you are not daddy material. Stop spreading global warming. Duniya mein waise bhi garmi bahut.
No, though, I'm trying my level best. I am trying my level best. That's why I'm in Hyderabad and not in Mumbai. Because already garmi wahan par utri hai.
But you are raising temperatures. You said you're going to the gym there. You're not in Bombay because...
Kya kare abhi industry aisi, like for example, you have to work towards your fitness. You have to. So, yeah.
Okay. Tell him to come to Kolkata, I have to say. Take this because I really want you to come to Calcutta. Not for this reason though. I'm ready with my bags. Dono bhaag ke corona mein shaadi kar lenge.
Corona? Kahan karenge? Kolkata mein? Darjeeling? Dehradun mein?
Dehradun is somewhere else.
Nahin, but mujhe Kolkata aake phir wo bole na ki bhaag chalenge. Toh bhaag ke kahan jayenge?
So wherever you want to take her?
Or if it's Darjeeling na? Siliguri.
You've been to Calcutta for a shoot, na?
Of course. For events, so many times, and Kolkata is one of the places that like people have loved me so much, and they've given me immense love over there. People are really sweet.
Last one. Is your name Wi-Fi? Because I'm feeling a connection.
Ooh, but you'll have to enter the password also, baby.
That I'll help you with the password. Don't worry. Did you invent the airplane? Because you seem just right, which is right with a W.
Right with a W. Ah,
Wright Brothers.
Very deep, very deep. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I think. Nice. Kahan se laate hai aise interesting questions?
I have to tell you, this is the most interesting that I've got for anybody. Huh? I think Parth has already quenched our thirst with these hot pictures after haircut and shave and eye contour. I have said this to him, guys, in a DM.
Yeah, yeah. To an extent, yeah. You, I remember guys then told me that you're becoming more hotter and hotter these days, and I was like, balls, bullshit. You're just lying, you're complimenting for the sake of it. And you were like, no, I mean it. So yeah, plus one.
ये व्हाट इज दिस, तुझ में है कुछ ऐसी घटा सा जिसके लिए था मैं प्यासा सा
प्यासा सा
प्यासा प्यासा सा somebody is becoming, they're genuinely becoming प्यासा for you. पीलू तेरे नीले नीले नैनो शबनम. you should okay, I want to ask you this question. Do you believe in love at first sight, or should I okay, that's a different, but do you believe in love at first sight? Have you ever fallen in love with somebody like that?
Well, during my college time, yeah.
Okay, so somebody said, do you believe in love at first sight, or should I walk past you again?
I think I have a very faint memory of the college now. I think you should come back and walk past me, and then I can.
This one is very cheesy. Your leg must be paining very much because you've been running on my mind.
What?
Because you've been running on my mind all night.
Oh my God, I've been running everywhere in the gym. And if I'm running on your mind, then yeah, great for me. I want to see whose mind I'm running in.
Do you get these messages on DMs? Have you ever checked?
I have a very, in fact, every day I at least one hilarious DM, which is very weird and very abstract, like the ones you just commented, more abstract than that. And I sometimes wish I could put it out there on social media, seeing what people ask me, what certain questions, whatever demands they have. It is so hilarious, but I can't, because obviously I everyone's thought, and I respect the share of expression, and I can't make fun out of it, obviously, post. But I enjoy, I have a good laugh over it.
But they love you. They love you. Your fans are amazing.
Thank you so much.
Okay. Plenty girls are single and you're the reason, apparently.
Well, yeah, that's why I'm single, because they are single. I don't want to lose out that opportunity, you know.
Right. This is a very sweet one. Just want to experience, how does it feel to hug you before I die?
Oh, you're not dying anytime soon, but yes, how does it feel? It feels very warm, and I am good with all the embracing and hugging part, and a lot of people actually in fact like that. So yeah, if we catch up soon, you please, I will obviously hug you.
Okay, last one. Can you grow your hair back? I want a chance to ruffle my hand through your messy hair.
But why do you want long hair? This is fine. You can just, as far as you want to ruffle along with it, play along with it. I would like to grow it soon, but not the one where I reached, except if the character demands. But yeah, right now I'm happy in my own space. It's summer basically, and you don't want the heat to get to you. So yeah,
that's true. But all the best, Parth. I think you have the most amazing and the most loyal fan base ever. I get messages whenever there is a good thing happening, bad thing happening, checking on you. I remember last time we had met just before you got a COVID positive. It was also because fans were messaging me, why didn't you go and just meet him once. And I remember I was in Bombay, so I thought I'll go meet you. And just stay the way you are again, I'll say. And you are amazing.
Done. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. It was lovely talking to you. I had a great conversation. Finally, we had this interview.
Finally.
Since so long. Yeah.
Yeah.